The antenna connected to the Kenwood R2000 is the SULA, small unidirectional loop antenna, which is a new invention by Andrew Greyhat and his colleague, whose name I've forgotten, a call sign. It works very well indeed. I'll now rotate the antenna. We'll watch the S meter and we'll see which direction we can't get close enough to the radio for that. See, the signal's dropped off quite a lot. Bring it back again. Now the signal's back up to a 9 again. Definitely working, it definitely is directional. So I don't think there are too many of these antennas out there at the moment, but it's certainly worthwhile giving it a go. Shortwave listener site has all the information and the details. Thank you.